Indeed, it is a sad day. A Kenya magetogwo ni deto yake ha egi the passing of Bishop Alan Kyuna, founder wa kanitha wa JCC. Reverend Ben wa kanitha wa JCM has shared the sad news na shirika kanitha wa kiake mamenyithia deto ino yake ha na maithori egi Alan Kyuna from JCM Church headquarters to Reverend Kathy Kyuna and the JCC family. It is well with you. Bishop Alan Kyuna has served God and harvested a lot for Jesus Christ to the kingdom of God. Reverend Ben akiumiriria Reverend Kathy Kyuna, who has stood with her husband throughout their ministry to his passing. Kuratweka Reverend Kyuna arakoretwa kirua na murimo wa cancer and a year ago he traveled to USA. Ukurakirigito murimo osho, and when he returned to the country, when he returned home after the treatment, ugetweka ate the treatment was a success. Sifu na tenia hotete murimu osho wa kansa only for the disease gukorweke musho kereria na gukinyia deto haha ige kinyete to his passing. Kenyans on social media ne makoro magituma pore shia okule Reverend Kathy Kyuna, family yake na meba aka nidho wa JCC after gukoro makilan deto ishishikege the passing of Reverend Alan Kyuna uliokoreto akiruwa na murimu oyo wa kansa. May he rest in peace. Condolences to the end entire family ya Kyuna and two JCC church members alemara shakaya Reverend Alan Kyuna ulia kuratweka akoro akihuruka muthenya wa umuthi arohuruka kwega kuraga. Make sure you turn on your notification or subscribe neguhigo shio dhiogaki nyurone video shi tutushamanie in our next one.